Hello and welcome to Short Pan Tutorials. In this video, we will be covering the topic of Palo Alto's machine learning engine in PanOS 10. One of the new standout features of PanOS 10 is the machine learning that Palo Alto's next generation firewall will be doing for antivirus and URL filtering security profiles. A novel malware sample can infect thousands of systems within a few minutes. According to Palo Alto, in 2019, more than 140 million new malware samples were identified. Such a high number of new malware means that we need enhanced abilities to prevent infection. Previous methods of doing this included Thor's hammer, which is severely disruptive to the business, hold and release, content disarm and reconstruct, which both do not scale very well, and Palo Alto's custom security strategy of stopping known bad inline, then inspecting all else in the cloud. But with PanOS 10 and this new patent signatureless inline wildfire machine learning, the next generation firewall can now inspect files at line speed and block malware variants of portable executables, as well as PowerShell files, which account for a disproportionate share of malicious content. It can also inspect unknown URLs at line speed. This feature can identify phishing pages and malicious JavaScript in milliseconds. The machine learning models are updated daily and scanned files are simultaneously routed to WildFire for analysis. This not only builds in a feedback loop for false positives, but also drives rapid prevention. According to Palo Alto, up to 95% of file and web-based threats can be prevented in line without requiring analysis from the WildFire or URL filtering cloud. If you have upgraded the PanOS 10, the machine learning should already be enabled in your antivirus and URL filtering profile. But if you wish to change the default settings, go to Objects, Security Profiles. As you see, the default actions for antivirus is reset both for HTTP, HTTP2, FTP, and SMB, and alert for SMTP, IMAP, and POP3. The default action for inline wildfire is enabled, but inherits the per protocol action. In URL filtering, the default is to block phishing and JavaScript exploits, but it can be set to allow or alert. If you have not already defined a security profile in a security rule, you must do so. Go to Policies, select the rule, click Actions, and under Profile Settings, attach the security profiles you'd like. While the deep analysis and source of truth remain in the cloud, real-time decisions can be enacted at the control point of the next-generation firewall. Some requirements to use the inline machine learning-based prevention capabilities are a VM series or PA series machine learning-powered next-generation firewall with PanOS 10, an active WildFire license, URL filtering subscriptions, and your firewalls must be configured to connect to the internet. It is recommended to configure the firewalls to submit files to the WildFire cloud or URL filtering for model optimization and false positive management. Thank you for watching Short Pan Tutorials. Feel free to like, subscribe, and to check out our business website linked down below.